Igwiti Lumalo, a letter to Joe Mafela, RIP, because of what you see on the stage. Joe, it was good and nice when you were born. Good and nice to be an African child with good and nice dreams in a country with bad laws that cause pain and suffering. But you survived, Joe, and that was good and nice. For a land and the people you love, good and nice. It was good and nice when you realized your calling to touch the hearts of people and bring joy and pride and peace and love to your people and your family. Good and nice to see them love and sing and laugh during the hard times of struggle. Good and nice. It was so good and nice to see children laugh and play with Sdumo, their comic companion. So good and nice to touch you and feel so loved and important. One of them was my son, Mamaliso. Sdumo! 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 It's good and nice. Mom Tata, Mom Karuza, Mom Shears today. Good and nice. They screamed and laughed and ran with good and nice magic in their hearts. Dearest Joe, now in these dark, dismal throes of sudden death and loss and pain, it's not good and nice to believe you are gone. While your bright spirit still warms your days among us, not good and nice, no manager. Not good and nice, no manager. The space you filled in the lives and times of your people and all our children, your teeming, torrid land can never be filled again with your laughter and your smile. And that, dear Joe Mafela, not good, it's not nice, no manager.